The world is going through a major transition. The challenge of coronavirus and the consciousness of humanity is rising. Contrary to general belief that the responsibility of making life more comfortable for the citizenry falls solely on government, various groups, private organizations and individuals have risen to support as COVID-19 pandemic continues to take its toll on people. DPR Abeokuta Field Office is a federal government agency that has joined the leagues of Good Samaritan by donating food items and other condiments to residents of Ogun State in a bid to cushion the effect of the lockdown order by the federal government to halt further spread of coronavirus.
On behalf of my controller, DPR Abeokuta, we are now presenting this
token. Thank you very much.
The beneficiaries described the gesture as unexpected, though timely.
For this gift, and we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you, because at this situation many people will benefit from these items given to us. We appreciate it so much.
I want to use this time to thank the leadership of Department of Petroleum Resources in Nigeria for remembering people. At least this gift item, food item that has been given to people, will reach them, and they will pray sincerely in their hearts because of what is going on in the nation. A lot of people are passing through hell.
What she gave us now, we don't expect it. She just gave us unexpected. So by the grace of God, forward ever, backward never.
The DPR team leader helped people of the state to look inward by having organic food garden in their houses or in their vicinity to ensure abundance of food to avert impending hunger that may occur in the country after the coronavirus pandemic.
In a bid to cushion the effect of coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic, DPR Abeokuta Field Office want to assist some of our vulnerable stakeholders and journalists in Ogun State who have been at the front line of reporting events and educating the public with some food items as palliative measures during this trying period of global pandemic.
The media is one of the frontliners in the war against COVID-19, yet unappreciated, but DPR has led the way in changing the narrative by extending its hands of goodwill to NTA Abeokuta.
We are on the front line in this battle, but people tend to forget about us. We're underappreciated, whereas we're always there to give them information on how to protect themselves, how to stay away from places where they could easily get in contact with this virus and all of that. You know, we give them tips here and there and everything, but honestly, oftentimes they forget about us. I want to appreciate the DPR Abeokuta Field Office for deeming it fit to come and present us with these food items.
People are further advised to follow government directives in containing the spread of the virus by staying at home, observe physical distancing, use of face mask, and proper hand washing. In Abeokuta, Mohammed Adebowale, NTA News.